I'll get straight to the point, Crenshaw. Even though the defense of Rio was a success, the situation has been taken out of our hands. The United States of America has decided to intervene directly. They fear the situation could degenerate into a regional conflict. Several U.S. Special Forces teams have already been flown into the country, and the James Lawrence Carrier Battle Group is on the way. We're no longer directly in control of military operations in Brazil. Moreover, we are compelled by our client to support the U.S. government's military efforts to end the conflict. Our stock has slipped more than 5 points, and we're looking at loss of more than $80 million this week alone. The board must now reevaluate our position here in Brazil. The U.S. Special Forces Command has requested Artemis's support until more U.S. forces arrive in theater. We're giving them you and your former Hawks wingmen. Provide the U.S. forces with the minimum amount of support possible. We have no intention of losing more money than we already have. General Keating will be your supervisor for this mission. He'll brief you on the details.
It's good to see you again, David. This is going to be just like old times. The United States needs Artemis's help to provide close air support for a ghost team we've just inserted into the Amazon rainforest. The team is operating behind enemy lines to raid a field headquarters and gather intel on Las Trinidad's ground offensive. If the raid succeeds, it could undermine the enemy's entire ground campaign and force Las Trinidad to the negotiating table. Good luck and good hunting. We're counting on you, Crenshaw.
Flight, this is Oracle. I have you on my scopes at 330, cleared hot into the northern operational area. Looks like a good night to do a little hunting.
Nice to hear your voice, Oracle. Casper standing by.
Reaper Flight, this is Flight Operations. Your task is to provide close air support for a U.S. strike team that will infiltrate the Las Trinidad compound. The enemy compound, codenamed Sierra 5, is part of a network of Las Trinidad forward operating bases in the northern operational zone. Confirmed that vital enemy intelligence assets are located there. All direct approaches to Sierra 5 are covered by an extensive enemy air defense network, consisting of advanced SAM batteries and search radars, so our helos will have to use a longer alternate route to bypass them. Though this is a joint operation, Crenshaw, I don't need to remind you of our corporation's operating procedures. We expect you to follow your orders to the best of your ability.
This is General Keating. Thank you for clearing that up for me. Reaper lead, I will be providing updates on the mission as we go along. Following course 154, your flight will be escorting our entry team through this mountain pass in order to avoid detection. The call sign for the entry team helos is Skyhound. Skyhound lead, do you read?
Skyhound 10, reading you loud and clear.
Reapers, make damn sure you take out any anti-aircraft emplacements covering Sierra 5 before Skyhound gets there. Captain Mitchell is our ground element leader. I believe you two have already met.
Glad to have you with us, Captain Crenshaw. I still owe you a beer for that stunt you pulled in Juarez.
Gentlemen, remember that we're on a tight schedule. Let's save the chatter for when we're on the way back to base.
I'm detecting active SAM sites along the Helo's flight path. The SAM's engagement range is displayed on your TAC map. You need to take them out before the Helo enters an engagement circle.
Copy that. We're engaging the SAMs now.
alert. We've been detected by enemy radar. Reaper flight, I'm picking up active SAM sites searching for targets along your flight path. Go to treetop level and watch for missile launches.
Thanks for the warning, Oracle. Get down in the weeds.
Acknowledged.
Enemy dead ahead.
Direct hit on the target. That one's fit.
Target neutralized, flight lead.
Target confirmed and destroyed.
Incoming fighters bearing 249er, vectoring to intercept the helos.
Roger, we got tally on the bandits.
Enemy aircraft shot down.
Box 3 tracking.
I'm detecting active SAM sites on your flight path. Take them out.
Warning.
Watch that. Suppress the SAM.
Kill confirmed. Enemy straight ahead. Good. Target locked. Captain, I've got a direct.
Warning.
Stay alert. You've been detected by enemy radar.
SAM in the air. Use countermeasures.
Structural damage.
Incoming fighters bearing 249er, vectoring to intercept the helos.
Roger, we got tally on the bandits.
Good launch, flight lead.
Launch confirmed.
Control, we've got the objective in sight. The base is half a click away.
Copy that, Ghost Leader. Reaper flight, be advised, I'm picking up active SAM emissions inside the base perimeter.
Roger, Oracle. RWR is detecting active SAM systems guarding the compound. Please advise.
Reaper flight, drop to treetop level and close on the SAM battery. Skyhound, idle in your current position. Do not approach within SAM range.
Copy that, Oracle. Skyhounds are now idle.
Flight copies, we're vectoring on the SAM now. Down and out.
SAM site is out of commission. Good work, Captain. Skyhounds are now clear to advance to Nav Point Hotel. We need the ghosts on the ground ASAP. Skyhounds are clear to advance to Nav Point Hotel at this time.
This Skyhound 1, we're over the drop zone, deploying now.
This is Ghost Leader. Insertion complete. We're moving on Sierra 5 now.
Nice kill, Shade. Target's in gun range.
This is Ghost Lead. We cleared the LZ and are setting up defensive positions to receive the hostile.
Copy, Ghost Leader. Air support is standing by.
Direct hit on the target. That one's finished.
Good luck. Fire well.
This is Ghost Leader. We're inside the base perimeter and heading for the operations center.
Copy that. Reaper flight is ready to assist.
We're pinned down by enemy pillboxes. Fuck, this is Ghost Lane! I need you to hit these enemy units inside the base perimeter! We're taking heavy fire and they're pinned down! We need air support! This is Ghost Lane! Air support is right on target! We're advancing on the asset!
Reaper Flight, this is Oracle. Looks like we kicked over a hornet's nest. Enemy camps in the area are sending reinforcements to Sierra 5 from all directions. I'm picking up helos, light tanks, APCs and technicals, and they're coming up fast.
Keep them off our lawn, Captain Crenshaw. We need to give the Ghost some more time to secure that intel and get airborne. Work your magic, Captain.
Roger, Control. We're on close air support. Get past.
Blending gone in hard!
This is Ghost League! We cleared the LZ and are setting up defensive positions to receive the hostiles!
We copy, Ghost Leader. Air support is standing by.
That's a confirmed hit. Ground target destroyed.
Tracking weapon. Direct hit on the target. Now it's
a Ghost Leader! We're inside the base perimeter and heading for the operation center!
Copy that. Reaper Flight is ready to assist.
This is Ghost Lead! We're pinned down by pillboxes inside the base perimeter!
Engage enemy units inside the base perimeter!
We're taking heavy fire and they're pinned down! We need air support! We're closing on the asset now! Keep up the good work!
Reaper Flight, this is Oracle. Looks like we kicked over a hornet's nest. Enemy camps in the area are sending reinforcements to Sierra 5 from all directions. I'm picking up helos, light tanks, APCs and technicals, and they're coming up fast.
Keep them off our lawn, Captain Crenshaw. We need to give the Ghost some more time to secure that intel and get airborne. Work your magic, Captain.
Roger, Control. We're on close air support. Nobody's getting past us.
This is Ghost Lead! We're pinned down and taking fire from all sides!
Weapon locked.
Direction on target. That one's finished.
Keep their heads down! We're almost to the objective!
Good launch. Tracking it down.
They're taking heavy fire and they're pinned down! We need air support!
Box 2.
I need a sit rep. What's your situation?
The remaining enemy troops have holed up in the base operation center. We're setting up for the final assault.
Good luck. Fire at will.
Looks like you missed, Flight.
This is Ghost Lead. We have the package. I repeat, we have what we came for. Package status. Christine.
Damn good job, Mitchell. Secure the intel and make your way to the roof. The Skyhounds will pick you up there.
Understood, General. Elvis is leaving the building.
I'm in gun range.
Weapon away!
Bandit shot down.
Oracle, this is Casper. We had a grand slam and now we're idle. Over.
Not so fast, Reaper 2-1. We got more bandits inbound to your position.
This is Ghost Leader. All teams are airborne and we're now RTB with the package.
Copy that. Reaper flight, escort the helos out of the combat zone. It's imperative they make it out in one piece.
I've got readings of active SAM units along the escape route and the last wave of enemy fighters closing on your six. Reaper flight, stay alert. Engage any target threatening the helos.
Roger. Thanks for the heads up. We'll get to look for a time.
Incoming fighters bearing 249 are vectoring to intercept the helos.
Roger, we got Tally on the bandits.
Skyhound, you're almost there. Just a few more minutes and you're clear.
You're almost out of the Badlands, Skyhound. Just a few more minutes.
Splash one bandit.
Oracle, how do we look? Are we clear of the Badlands yet?
You're halfway there, Ghost Leader. Another minute or so, and you're out of danger.
Mitchell, things are getting hairy at the extraction point. The rebels sniffed us out. I repeat, extraction point is compromised. Skyhound, reroute to the secondary exit point. Reapers, details updated on your HUD.
Reaper flight, heads up. I got bandits on my scope closing hard on your six.
Roger that, Oracle. Engaging now.
Ah, what the hell?
Hey, Reaper lead, I've got some kind of problem with my ERS. I've lost my nav links and my missiles won't arm.
My onboard computer's gone south too. Oracle, can you advise?
Reaper flight, be advised. We've just been apprised of this problem by flight ops. It's some kind of a code issue. They're looking into it right now.
Are you serious? How am I supposed to fix this?
Well, you can't, Casper. The system has to be reset on the ground.
You've got to be kidding me. What are we supposed to do about the bandits, Oracle? Our missiles won't launch.
Reaper flight! You must cover Skyhound's retreat. Drop back and keep those bandits occupied until Skyhound is clear.
All Reaper units, this is Flight Ops. Switch radios to Channel 12 for a priority message.
Go for Reaper Flight on Channel 12.
Reaper Flight, abort the mission at once and return to base.
Sir, if we pull out now, Skyhound won't stand a chance.
I won't risk valuable company property in this fashion. Crenshaw, remember your directive. Provide the minimum amount of support possible. You've done your part, now disengage.
Crenshaw, tell me we're not gonna do this. We still got our guns. We can take these guys.
Crenshaw, I've given you a direct order. Abort the mission immediately, or suffer the consequences.
Boss, those bandits are almost on top of us. We're gonna do something, we gotta do it now. That's another kill. You guys better step up.
Warning.
Target's in gun range.
Target locked. Got him spiked. Take him out. Weapon locked. Gun range.
This is Skyhound! I've got enemy interceptors closing on our six!
Enemy straight ahead!
Missile, break! Good jig! Missile is trashed!
Target's in gun range.
Reaper flight, I'm showing you clear of the combat zone at this time. You're all free.
Excellent job, Reapers. Thanks for sticking with us. We won't forget this.
Reaper flight, this is Flight Ops. General Keating congratulates you for your admirable performance. Your actions saved the lives of the U.S. Strike Group. Please, for a full debrief. Over and out.
Looks like I owe you twice, Crenshaw. Thanks for sticking your neck out for us.
Just doing our job. Nobody I know.